And here we are, 1 month and 3 days after Basil was born. Look at those legs. Straight as. He went through 1 week of splinting, as I explained in the last video. And then everything was absolutely fine.